wanting to feed. Let me see. Sit down if it'll come feed on the flower. Seems to be pretty camera shy, and this chair is probably full of spiders. I guess he's camera shy, but I've spent a lot of time here. Well, it's pretty out, even once in a while when it's raining. It's so cool to watch the hummingbird visit the hanging basket. I'm surprised I got all the butterflies. Well, he butterflied. Isn't it a lovely view? I'm sitting in the one lounge chair. One I just killed a spider in a little bit ago. I hear something chattering. And a tweeze. Back, little hummingbird. I'm going to shut it off, but I'm going to try to keep it here. I wish you'd go to the plant. Hope he's still there. They keep moving. Oh, he went back to the tree. Keeps looking around with Peter at me. Guess he knows I'm flying. I guess he ain't gonna attack the basket. Darn it. go. Surprise! Isn't it absolutely lovely? I spend a lot of my time out here on the deck. It's just beautiful. This is like at the picnic table. And I can feel the breezes. I guess it's in the 80s, but it don't feel like it up here in the shade. I'm getting sassed at big time by the hummingbirds. The clouds roll by. It's just absolutely lovely. This is home. The path down to the fire area. There's the hummingbird right there. Clear out there. Watching its food source. help, he's gone. Oh no, he's there. I was trying to get more steady. He's hiding. Oh, did he fly away?